to synchronize your clock in Windows 10 Home, open settings, click or tap start menu icon, and then click or tap settings. Select time and language, and then select date and time to synchronize and synchronize your clock. Click or tap sync now. Please wait until process complete. If check, synchronize was successful. Let's check successful time synchronize. Okay. Or click or tap tap and time in the taskbar, and then select right click lock or tap and time in the taskbar, and then select adjust time slash depth adjust depth slash time, and then select date and time, tap on synchronize your clock, click or tap since now. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.